Sometimes I wake up with a case of, well, I guess you'd call the boxcar blues. I suppose I'm feeling sorry for myself and think I've overpaid my dues. But then I stop and think about the way I spend my time, the only thing that's really mine. I always think there's more ahead than what I leave behind, and that's what makes me proud to be the only lady hobo on the line. I was a child when mother died. Dad and I could not decide what we should do, so we just bummed around. The discontent on Daddy's face would show, and we could never settle down. As Daddy started his last ride, that night he called me to his side and asked what I would do now with my time. He died as I started to say what I think he knew anyway. Be the only lady hobo on the line. No one.